Hello everyone, Archana here. Addictions. When we talk about addictions, what is that very first thing comes to your mind? Yes, addiction of alcohol or drugs. So apart from these addictions, there are very common addictions which common people do have. For instance, you can take it as smoking, internet and video gaming, mobile phones, chocolates. There are a lot more addictions where do common people do have. But here are 10 addictions which I'm going to talk about will surprise you, and yes, believe they do exist. So the very first addiction I'm going to talk about is pagophagia. What is this pagophagia? Pagophagia is an addiction of ice chewing. Yes, another surprise which I want to tell you is roughly about 2% of males from age group 18 or older have this addiction, and when compared to females, there are about 16% of females from age group 16 to 19 have this addiction. So this reading is mostly of the United States, but numbers are probably similar when compared to other Western countries. So this addiction comes under the class of addictions named pica addictions. Pica addictions make people want to eat various substances which are not normally considered food. All right, the next addiction is really surprising, and yes, we didn't even know it could be possible without entering the emergency room or even to death from internal bleeding. So this addiction is nothing but glass eating. A 27-year-old man from Wooster, Ohio admits that he's addicted to eating glass. So when I say eating glass, this is kind of a thin glass which is used to make bulbs and yes, champagne glasses. So he even admits that he has harmed his lips while chewing glass and has had shards of glasses embedded in his gums. Well, the next strange addiction. When you talk about addiction, there's nothing unusual or wrong about sunbath at the beach or by the pool on a warm sunny day. But a 24-year New Jersey woman started taking compulsive tanning twice daily, and getting tanned twice a day became very compulsive for her. This happened after she received a session of tanning when she was 14 years old, and she got this as her birthday gift. And yes, we know excessive tanning can cause skin problems, and yes, it can even lead to cancer. Now, the next strange addiction I'm going to talk about is eating of sausages. A gentleman from Southeast London is addicted of eating sausages, and yes, he cannot bear to live without eating sausages. He eats about 15 sausages per day, and he spends about $1,200 a year only on sausages. He even tried to quit the eating of sausages, and of course he could not do so, and he failed to do so. He spent about $3,300 to quit his addiction, but he was not successful in it. He compares his addiction to that of alcohol and drugs, and yes, he knows sausages are not good for health, but he says eating sausages is much better than that of alcohol and drugs. Next strange addiction is, I have already told you about glass eating. And imagine about rock eating. There's a 44-year-old woman in Bedford, Virginia, who started to eat rocks, and she's been doing this over 20 years. It was the earthy smell of the rocks that initially attracted her, and when she started eating rocks, it became an addiction for her. She's been unable to stop, and she cannot go for more than few hours. So to make her task easier, she first breaks the rocks into hammer first so that it is easy for her to chew them. Next weird addiction is eating of toilet paper. A 34-year-old woman is addicted to eat toilet paper. She is able to eat about half roll of 2-ply in one sitting, and she does not go out without keeping them in her purse, or she even keeps it in her glove compartment in her car. She even admits that the feeling of the toilet paper in her mouth that she enjoys, but not the taste. Despite the efforts of her family members of stopping her from eating toilet paper, she feels it does not harm her body, and she's continuing to eat them. Next strange addiction we are going to talk about is bleach bathing. A 28-year-old lady from Alabama uses 300 gallons of bleach every year. She is addicted to keep things super clean, and she cleans her entire home with bleach. And her love of bleach, how it feels on her skin. And she never baths or showers without using them on her skin. Next strange addiction is about funeral grouping. When you talk about funeral, A 42-year-old man in Brazil attends every funeral in his hometown, and he's been doing for the last 20 years. He tunes on his radio every morning to check if there is any funeral around his hometown. And he makes sure he attends every funeral in his hometown. He quit his job in order to pursue his passion. And of course, he's obviously quite interested in paying his last respects. Next strange addiction will surely surprise you. It's drinking blood. A 45-year-old woman from Pennsylvania has been drinking blood for the last 30 years. So when I say drinking of blood, it is drinking of human blood, which will shock you. And she drinks about a liter of blood per day. Fortunately, she has some accommodating friends who lets her drink blood from their arm. Well, the last strange addiction is shower drain mining. So possibly this is not the official name, of course. A man from Seattle, Washington, loves pulling hair out of drains. When I say drains, not just any drains, it has to be shower drains. He says it helps him to relieve anxiety when he pulls out hair from the drains. So these were the 10 strange addictions, which is difficult to believe, but yes, it is true. Well, if you have any kind of addiction, as I told you earlier, playing of video games or chocolates, or it can be any kind of addiction, you can leave it in the comment section. If you like my video, please do subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching this video. Let's meet up in my next video. Till then, take care, stay safe, stay healthy. Bye.